following everywhere, rushing up Church Street. At that point, what the security officials did around here is they tried to move. They already had the area in what's called a frozen zone. Only emergency officials and some press had already been allowed through. They immediately moved that, and as you can might be able to hear them around me, they're still trying to push everybody back, have the live trucks that are down here break down, and also move a little bit north because this area is obviously not a safe place to be right now. But a horrifying sight of just smoke. It was a rumble. You could feel the ground rumble. And we just knew something was happening. We weren't sure where. And then all of a sudden we looked, and that Building 7, I believe is what it was, is no longer.
Annika, do you have any sense of how many? You said that it was a frozen zone. Do you have